Hey everyone, this is Nurse Doza, and let's talk about HSCRP. High sensitivity C-reactive protein is a lab marker that you can order to check inflammation in the body. And when you're worried about inflammation, HSCRP is a really good test to check to see if you have general inflammation. The problem is, it's not specific enough to what could be causing the inflammation. But most people, including myself, will order HSCRP whenever I'm thinking there might be an autoimmune disorder, there might be liver inflammation, even heart disease. And in fact, the American Heart Association says elevated HSCRP has been known to be a risk factor with cardiovascular disease. HSCRP has a very small range on the lab panel. It's 1.0 to 3.0 milligrams over liter. And when you look at a HSCRP on paper, a lot of times people have one that's above 1, above 2, even above 3, but it might not be above 5 or 6. This number can go higher than 10. It can go higher than 20 when you're really sick. So it's a really good marker for acute inflammation. But keep in mind, it doesn't tell me where the inflammation is coming from. So if you get an HSCRP measured, just think this. You have inflammation if it's elevated above 1. Because ideally and optimally, you want to be below 1. In fact, you want to be kind of around 0.5 to 1.0 when it comes to an ideal range for HSCRP. This is a liver enzyme marker, by the way. So if you think you have high elevated HSCRP, this is a great time to go address your liver. And keep in mind, if you have an elevated HSCRP, ask your practitioner to see if there's other inflammatory tests that they might consider in ordering, because a lot of times when HSCRP is elevated, there's other inflammatory markers elevated as well, and you need to find out which ones they are.